The next crew headed to the space station, black holes on a collision course, and an anniversary on Mars. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On February 21st, the members of NASA's SpaceX Crew 6 mission arrived at our Kennedy Space Center ahead of their flight to the International Space Station. The crew, including NASA astronauts Stephen Bowen and Woody Hoburg, are targeted for launch no earlier than February 27th from Kennedy's Launch Complex 39A. Astronomers have used our Chandra X-ray Observatory to track two pairs of supermassive black holes in dwarf galaxies on collision courses. This is the first evidence for such an impending encounter, and it is providing important information about the growth of black holes in the early universe. NASA's Perseverance rover recently celebrated its second anniversary on Mars. Since landing in February 2021, the rover has traveled over 9 miles, collected 18 samples, and taken hundreds of thousands of images, all as part of the mission's search for signs of ancient microbial life on Mars. As part of our effort to provide more resources and information to new audiences, we have launched new Spanish language web pages featuring NASA aeronautics content and information. You can also find STEM-related educational content on these web pages for students. Find out more at nasa.gov/aeroes. That's nasa.gov/aeroes. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.